It is a waiting game in western North Carolina where emergency crews are getting ready for a winter storm. News 4's Myra Ruiz reports from Madison County.
Oh, it's one of the prettiest times of the year, really. Some nights you just sit and watch the snow get deeper and deeper and deeper. It depends on the year, of course. Some years you have more snow than others.
Neighbors and emergency workers spent most of the day watching and waiting for another blast of winter. Earlier, drivers along the interstate dealt with foggy conditions, but only rain on the roads.
We try to stay in a constant state of readiness and just trying to keep an eye on these systems and see what they're going to do. Our major concerns, of course, is the motoring public. You know, we want to make sure that our kids are home from school and safe at home.
All of this snow is left over from the weekend, and while it's nice to look at, not everyone thinks it's the best thing to have around. Kids around here have had school cancellations due to bad weather so many times, they've already had to go to school on Saturday. For most of the day, DOT plows stayed put and workers stayed at home in anticipation of having to be out all night treating the roads.
We're in a kind of a unique area here because the mountains influence those systems so much. You know, they could hit the mountains and deflect either way. So, it's really an unknown until it starts.
And then you make sure you have plenty of food and try to stay warm and full.
And so people in Madison County tell us that this is usually the first place where the snow starts to fall. We're not far away from the Tennessee border. We're at the Welcome Center. It's just raining now, obviously not hard, apparently not hard enough to scare some drivers off the road. As you can see behind me, the traffic along I-26 is moving as it normally would, I guess, at this time of the day. Of course, it is raining really hard right now. Emergency crews tell us that at one point within the past hour, it was raining at a rate of a half inch per hour. And now it has sort of let up. But flooding may be a concern, actually, later on if they get a lot of snow and when that starts to melt. But for now, they're just bracing for whatever may come. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4 Live in Swain County.